Yesterday's report on new COVID infections in Mississippi came to just over 4,900 people. That's from the state health department. There were 21 more deaths also reported and 306 outbreaks at long-term care facilities across the state.
The state health office.